20 seconds left on the Washington power play. Joseph and Hamonic there to defend on the perimeter. Scarbosa dangles and feeds for Pacioretty. Max has room, lets it fly, he scores! Max Pacioretty!
Love to see Pacioretty call his own number. He's got a wicked shot. The way he can curl it off the end curve of his stick. Against Ottawa, this is his 13th goal in his career, and that is a beauty. Short side, Forsberg doesn't get any of it. He's screened on the play by the defenseman there, Hamonic. Doesn't pick it up until it's already whizzing into the net. Pacioretty, what a shot. Past the goaltender, and the Caps have a 3-2 lead.
You could see just the tail end of that replay, Forsberg hanging his head. Another one that leaks through and gives Washington the lead back late in this opening period. Looking for more. Protas feeds. Curl and drag. Score! Malenstein!
Caps fans are awesome. They're on their feet here. Just good hustle there by Protas. The turnover, good pinch, and here comes Malenstein. Gets a nice little feed, and there's another body blow that gets through the goaltender Forsberg. But you can't blame him for the last two. It's turnover after turnover, and here's the isolation of Malenstein, and he just puts it home. A body blow, two in a row, and the Caps have a 4-2 lead.
Two tallies, 14 seconds apart.